Detective, I can assure you that none of us are any threat to society. And besides, I think we all have classes to get to.
Well, I have all day. And nobody is leaving this room until I get a confession. One of you brought this gun to campus.
Well, it wasn't me. I don't want to shoot anybody at Bardell, and I love everybody, and everybody loves me.
Oh, yeah? Well, if that's the case, then what happened between you and Renee?
You want to take this outside?
I can't go outside.
Exactly. Nobody is going anywhere until...
Well, how about we have a popularity contest? Who thinks I'm better looking than Dorian? Cracky Jackie Copeman. I never knew.
The only reason I'm raising my hand is because Dorian is a despicable person and a pathetic excuse for a Catholic.
Don't get high and mighty with me. You've taken enough drugs to supply Columbia.
But I've repented, Dorian. Unlike you, I'm going to heaven. Whoa, Jackie. Little harsh.
You want to know what's a little harsh? Getting Professor Binder fired, getting Jackie busted for possession of drugs, and burning down your freshman dorm.
Leave her alone, Elizabeth.
Why do you keep defending her? She's the one that walked out literally on your first and last date, remember?
Because you were such a drunken mess and ruined the entire evening, remember?
Wow, what a shame. You totally missed out on your cringe-worthy goodnight kiss. What did I miss? Did you two kiss? Oh my God, you did kiss, didn't you?
It wasn't that cringeworthy.
Speak for yourself.